Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 11, The Attack of the Demon, which I bought right here in this item shop in Polka. Doll Knight, Volume 11, The Attack of the Demon. Princess Tia, please step back. Pedro shielded her behind his back and sent the blue knight to the right side of the devil. From where he was, the masked puppet master could not have seen the blue knight. As he turned back, the blue knight struck the giant with a powerful blow. The sword cut deep into the wing. Suddenly, the devil swung up his right arm. His claws rubbed against the blue knight's sword and generated sparks. The blue knight lost his balance and teetered. Without hesitation, the devil swung his tail, which looked like a thick wooden log, at the blue knight. Taken aback by the quick action of the enemy, Pedro managed to pull back the blue knight and dodge the devil's tail. "You're good. I didn't expect to fight with this fellow tradesman." The masked puppet master spoke to Pedro, not to the blue knight. The blue knight interrupted his speech by swinging his sword at him. "What are you mumbling about? If you don't come to me, I'll come to you." Fighting for his life, Pedro was still trying to protect his secret. Looking confused, Princess Tia listened to the strange exchange between the two. "Aha, I know why." The puppet master began chuckling as if he had learned of what was going on. "I'm not that insensitive. I'll keep your secret if you want me to, but there's something I must tell you." The puppet master's voice darkened. "You must be so naive to think that you, in your stupid, cowardly disguise, could somehow defeat my calamity." To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 11, The Attack of the Demon.